Hey, take it easy. You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old. That's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
Need a hand, Ethan?
No, thanks. I'm fine. I'm all thumbs today.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket.
How's your day, then?
Managed to get any work done?
I said you're dead!
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details, and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
That door is always sticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
I think I'll go outside and play with the kids.
That's it! I'm free as a bird!
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've gotta eat, because your friends are gonna be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom!
Who wants to go first?
Me first! No, me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
Me first! No, me first!
All right, Jason. Let's do the helicopter. Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
Muscles.
Be careful, hang on.
This time, you're done for. You're gonna pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Surrender, weakling. Say your prayers.
Come on, Jason.
Hoi-ya!
Give up. I am victorious.
Watch out. No. Attack, attack.
No.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah, Jason.
Ready, kids? You coming in?
We're coming!
Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Why isn't Sean at the table? He should be around here somewhere.
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there are some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
I know. Jason! Jason! Jason!
He couldn't have gone far. He was here a second ago.
Jason! 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 Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, champ! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
Keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason! Jason!
The red balloon I bought him should make him easier to spot. Keep cool. He couldn't have gone very far. I'll find him.
Jason! Where the hell is he?
One second. I barely took my eyes off him for one second. The clown. He may have seen which way...
Jason! 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 Jason!
Hey, man, what's going?
Watch it!
Jason! Jason!
Watch it!
Jason!
Hey, man, watch where you're going!
Jason, God, you really had me scared.
Jason! Jason!
Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
Greece has Sean this weekend. Seems like he can't wait to get back to his mother. Time for a snack. Maybe Sean is hungry. It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
It's still early. We'll see about the homework later. Sean hasn't done his homework yet.
Thank you.
So, you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends. How things are going.
Nothing special.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go. What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
It's raining. I'd better get back inside. It's dinner time. I'd better make something for Sean. You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you. Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
Thanks, Dad.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready. You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up. Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?
Sean wants his teddy. He must have left it lying around here somewhere.
Thanks, Dad.
Good night, Sean.
Night. Dad?
Yeah?
Why do you look so sad?
I think I just need some time to get back to the way things were.
You know, Dad, what happened to Jason wasn't your fault.
Good night, Sean.
Been looking for weeks. Hope I hit pay dirt this time.
Lauren Winter. Ring any bells?
Nope. Can't say it does. Oh, that Lauren Winter. Third floor, last door on the left at the end of the corridor.
Guess I better take the stairs.
Thank you.
Lauren Winter?
Sorry, I only see clients by appointment.
Wait.
It's $50. I don't kiss and I don't do any weird shit.
Fine by me.
Put your money on the table. You got exactly 10 minutes when the alarm rings, it's over, okay?
Gonna have to play my cards right if I'm gonna squeeze anything out of her. Yeah, she keeps the place pretty ship-shape. I've seen whores that didn't give a damn about their living conditions.
You should take your clothes off. We ain't got all day.
Actually, I'm not a customer.
Ugh, shit, a cop. I should've known. What do you want, a freebie? Is that it?
My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. The families of the victims of the Origami Killer asked me to investigate the murders. I came here just to ask you some questions about Johnny.
I already told the police all I know and I have nothing to add. Leave me alone.
The killer is walking around free as we speak. He'll kill again if he's not arrested.
My Johnny's dead, so what difference does it make?
There'll be other victims if we don't stop the killer. You have got to help me, Lauren. You may know something that can aid the investigation.
Help you? There's nothing you can do! My son's dead, do you hear me? He's dead!
If we don't find the killer, there'll be other mothers who find their son's body on a deserted wasteland. But you're right! Why should you care? It's not your problem anymore, right?
What do you want to know?
Did Johnny live with you?
Yes. Of course, I made sure he never met any of my clients. I wanted to stop, you know. But we needed the money. I was trying to earn enough to get us out of here.
Tell me about Johnny. What kind of kid was he?
Johnny was really a good boy. Sometimes he fought with other kids who called me a, you know. In his own way, I think he understood what was going on. You want one?
No thanks, I quit.
That's brave.
How did your son disappear?
He used to go play with the neighborhood kids after school. It was pouring down something awful that day. I'll never forget it. All his friends came home around 5. All except him.
Tell me about Johnny's father.
A loser without a job who liked to beat me after a few drinks. He left the day Johnny disappeared. I ain't seen him since. Coward. Good thing he left. Time's up, Mr. Shelby. I hope you got what you wanted. Now get out of here.
I gotta get out of here.
Johnny. Lauren! Lauren, open up, baby! It's me!
Troy, what are you doing here? I already told you, I don't want to see you anymore.
Sorry, Del. But I really wanted to see ya.
Goddamn asthma. And it's not gonna get any better this friggin' weather. That guy just forced his way into Lauren's place. Sounds like the room's getting rearranged, and not in a good way. I gotta go back and help Lauren. That guy might kill her.
What do you want, asshole?
Lauren, is everything all right?
She's just swell. Now beat it, loser! You again? If you're looking for trouble, you found it. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. Oh! Business, asshole.
Oh!
Oh! I'll be seeing you, bitch.
Oh. Are you all right?
To tell you the truth, I remember having felt better. Oh. Who was that guy?
An ex-client who thinks he owns me. He was getting violent. I told him I didn't want to see him anymore.
In any case, he packs a good right hook.
Mr. Shelby.
Yeah.
Thanks.